ain't slept in a while, man. It's like my dreams run, man, spending all night trying to chase them down, yeah.
Don't worry about it, babe.
I'ma make my mama proud. I came up from not having nothing, I'm just trying to buy my mama house.
Yeah, don't worry about it, babe.
Told you I'ma hold it down, babe. I just wanna see you smile back when every day we are stressed out.
Don't worry about it, babe.
Long nights tapped out. Everybody waiting on me to win, I just gotta make it count.
Yeah, don't worry about it, babe.
Took a win, took a loss, that just made me a boss.
So here, buddy, as I'm on here, go back to more Assassin's Creed Liberation. Seeing the slave that went to the bayou, this place is going to see a place for a lady. It's planning a revolution. It's been supply the revolutionary rebels. So no, that's play into... Hold up.
Evelyn!
Look up, as you guys maybe can
this?
Tell.
George, a friend. We have a situation I'm hoping you'll help with.
That's a little bit of plot pen into the American Revolution. I know this time the French Revolution is going on.
Our Spanish friends want us to hand these supplies over to some, how do you say, patriot at the edge of the swamp.
Patriots?
Well, you know, from the north. Rebellion, upheaval, etc.
A business opportunity by any other name. But for some reason, the Spanish soldiers keep trying to steal the supplies back.
This sounds awfully familiar. You don't think...
Oh, I try never to think.
Suppose George and I were to help you with your rogue Spanish soldier problem. Would your patriot friends escort him north?
If they want more supplies, they'll accept.
Good. Let's go.
I'm really gonna have to fight out here in this later persona. It'll be bad though. I can't even get on to that. I gotta change. These guys ain't gonna work, bro. Trees.
There's an outpost
pop
up
me out of the sky.
Clear it before they see us.
Oh, Nice, chiefs.
Just one last outpost up ahead.
A decent health right now. I'm just gonna say I'm not sick, it's just that I was cold for a second. COVID. Showing me symptoms. Gucci. Be safe out there. No, no. Get your shots. In case it may be. I'm not gonna restart all over because of that.
Ahoy!
Upton?
Hopton.
Enchanté.
These are the goods?
Everything the Gouverneur promised. And a few bonus items from your friends in the Bayou.
Excellent. You weren't detected, I hope?
Not by any who still breathes. Monsieur Hopton. How secret is your arrangement with our Spanish Gouverneur?
Any fool can see the Spanish want to keep the English out of their territory.
Any sense why Spanish soldiers would be shooting at us?
We did meet one man who didn't seem so keen on the arrangement. Contrary fellow. Vasquez, I think was his name?
The company man is here.
The what man?
Monsieur Hopton. If you want your supplies to make it out of La Louisiane, additional security would be wise. May I suggest George accompany you?
Certainly. If he's willing to fight, the Patriot cause will be glad to have him.
I will fight for you, sir. Over any cause.
Be careful, Monsieur Hopton. I hope to see you again. Monsieur Roussillon and I value your business.
I will. Patriots value your support.
Awkward conversation for a little bit. Still cool. Back over in the swamp, over in the field of the swamp queen.
There!
Kind of fucked up a little bit, but since he's a witness and he is an enemy, I don't know if he was actually sneaky. Running.
A small gesture. Hardly enough. I can offer them a wage, but what good is money without freedom?
One day, it will come. Or you will make it. I know it.
And in the meantime, what? I should congratulate myself while every day they face abuse, or worse? The Templars will never allow slaves to be free. They keep even the rich in bondage. Though most people would never suspect. Gerald, if my father hadn't freed my mother, I'd be in the same predicament.
But he did.
I still owe them better.
The mission over here in New Orleans is to do that, but it wasn't. They're gonna redo the same thing. I wonder, your father saved your mother, obviously, and saved you from, in the case of child labor, wedlock, from being a slave as well. Then what did your father do besides doing that? Because it feels like your father was important. Another slave rebel? Last dance, eliminate a weak link.
Aveline!
Gerald, he is back. Vasquez, the company man. Have any of your informants seen him?
No. Aveline, since last week I have lost two of my men. Killed. Poison.
This is his work. I must find him.
Perhaps he will attend the Capitan's ball this evening. Shall I confirm your attendance?
Oui. Thank you, Gerald.
And, Aveline, you will need someone to accompany you. I don't suppose...
Gerald, are you asking to accompany me?
Well... Oui. For, blending purposes, I believe it would be best. Strictly business, of course.
Of course. But not too strict, I hope.
He's so nervous talking to his crush, but she's just... But not by since I'm intrigued because she likes him too. I'm sure I'm gonna pick a different outfit involving the labor persona. That's cool. Spirit Mardi Party. Mingle and talk to people. But we look handsome. Not just in the case for Gerald and her, because that's just why we're called in case of the look. But I'm saying, like, all around. Both look mysterious, you know?
Revolution! What a noble concept!
But we have Connor and Aveline. I'm gonna stop.
Particularly a war that's not in our
territory.
Her
is in case for
the good Spanish governor provides the goods. I will lay them to my associates in the bayou, and they handle the... transfer. Completely bloodless. For me. Ah, Aveline. Lovely yourself. How does your father fare?
Stubborn as always.
I look forward to seeing him on his feet soon. You must allow me one dance, that I may showcase your grace in your father's stead.
That is very kind, Monsieur de Saint-Maxent. And if you could perhaps waltz me by your esteemed associate in the blue cravat, I have a business opportunity I'd like to put before him.
Aveline, always so serious. Nothing like my daughter Marie Félicité.
The mag situation. Aveline be about his stuff like Connor, she about the action. Connor about the action, the full position. I'm just saying that Aveline, she about the action and cause and effect, you know what I'm saying? So, ladies and gentlemen?
In the uniform, he is no true military man, I assure you.
Twice, recruiters have approached me, claiming to offer me promotion if I'll serve in his secret unit. But I don't trust it, no, senor.
Good man. We could use more young men like you, with a head on their shoulders. Good evening, senorita. You look familiar. Were you at the governor's dinner party last week? I'm so sorry, I don't remember your name.
Perfectly understandable for a man with such important affairs as yours, Capitan. Thank goodness for your service in the colony.
The thanks is all mine, Senorita. Will you allow me to express it with a dance?
Why, certainly, Capitan.
I should warn you to be careful, Senorita. Even here at this delightful
party, danger is present.
All soldiers, I mean, I'm taking pieces of different people for information. We were just discussing
at the same time. You know, you're my date, no homo. About to be cool with the shot.
Is he here tonight?
He is at this moment seated at a secluded table.
Until the gavotte, Capitaine.
I shall think of nothing else.
Who do you think I should marry?
Whichever of us is the best dancer.
You would have me dance with all of you? I shall be exhausted.
Please, senorita, allow me to save you the trouble. You need only dance with me.
Marie Félicité, I thought the De Saint-Maxent girls only had eyes for governors.
Now who is this?
Senorita, give us your name. That we may know how to address the fairest woman at the bar.
Otherwise, he even gives a word for female. Because obviously, we have Cuck as Jack and Lou Shawty, a little fucking nerd Deuce Shawty. But at the same time, I'm taking the men that she had eyes for. I came in here and I cleaned one of them.
She prefers her father's warehouse to tea parties.
Never calls on any of us. And her complexion.
To the role of enemies.
It is shocking.
But like I was saying, obviously with Cuck as an entire wording, you have someone that's cucking their person by jacking their shawty, fucking their person shawty. But in this case, I just go and take the entire mingle eye point of her onto me, and I overlooked at the chocolate shawty instead of looking at her. So that was just ironic to me in the same manner. Reckless. Over here looking like a vampire, huh?
Senorita.
I'm really a fan of her.
Why, I do believe the minuet is the next dance, Senor Vasquez.
Si, si.
Can we retire somewhere private to discuss it?
Si, si. Lead the way.
Is you're all gonna be up here ready to sneak this man? Feel and love us. Scrub that man's neck.
Good night, company man.
Company man? No. You are mistaken.
What?
Nobody say I'm mistaken, monster.
Futile murder.
Hey, yeah, here.
Beautiful death.
See?
So it has a different accent, language speaking. So same if I was saying it's a little bit different in this case. You screw up, cock your whole neck. The fool will kill you. Yeah, he's already done.
Madeleine!
Aveline!
I did not know you were attending.
I came only to find you. How could you? A ball with your father on his deathbed.
I...
Save your words. It is too late. He is gone.
Papa? No.
I fucked a bit fortunate on both forms. She's going out partying with her father on her deathbed, but at the same time, she didn't exactly know that was the full coming conflict.
I am so sorry, but you had to know with your circumstances that he could not leave you anything. Of course, my house remains open to you.
I care not about his will, only that he has gone.
His business is in my name, but I consider it yours. The law has no place between us.
But if we actually talking about formulating business, you gotta write that shit in her name. The thing is, if you have a partner, right, and you share a business with somebody, that's fine. You can come in both cases. But if you want it to be hers, when legal action needs to be committed, you have to actually put her name in there, and it's not gonna be that hard. Cause like, okay, I don't have a business. So I wouldn't necessarily understand. I will try to go and have been because when I started probably to say things involving true bargaining of money, I want to try to make my own steps to invest, make some different places of tacticalness, strategize about keeping my money. But I don't need to have a business to understand common sound logic that when you run a business, you have to put in the best foreshowing of planning, make sure your shit is right. And most importantly, if you're going to have a business and propagate it with somebody else, then you have to align with the capability of the character that you want to have the business to actually have the business. Because to go more fully into saying, because my brain cells need to reformicate to actually bring the big topic right now, because I just woke up. Someone that you want, in this case, Aveline, if you have a business and you're partnering with somebody to actually have them run the business in a legal, essential way, you have to write their name into that company. You cannot just spice things onto them that could be seen as fraud, whatever, and does not work accordingly, same matter for you having something, in that case, a point. You know what I'm saying? I'm just saying, overall, when a place should have the context and contents of what is happening, it's a little bit different to understand that when it comes down to how you run a business, there's a lot of things that go more hand in hand than just writing a name. But I'm saying the first thing off, if you're trying to partner in and bondage, hold on, it's just stuck on my throat. Let me talk for a minute. Feeling my voice go, I don't know if that's puberty or the pure fact that I was yelling a lot yesterday, kind of. But still, like I've said overall, to format your business in a big, good bargaining way, if you're gonna have somebody's name in a business, put that together. Faveline, you need to put her name on the business so she can have all the big staple templates or whatever things might happen. And most importantly, for how things would go in a case of a business back in the day, I wouldn't know. I don't have a business. I understand that big priority things didn't matter for how I would run a business, invest, incorporate my responsibility on things. My name has to be in the check. You know what I'm saying? I'm at the top. I got to run it profoundly. I got to be on this hill and oversee. You know what I'm saying? So if that would be the case, Avery's name need to be pinned up into the business immediately. With that being said, you guys going to point out to that problem. Anyway, I'm going to see you guys in the next one. News from the South. I'm pretty sure that's what it says. No, news from the North. I'm going to see you guys in the next one. Peace out, my army. Love y'all.